pull through on our left. Let's see a campsite map here. We've got campsite number 3 coming up on our right. Sites on the right are going to be along Spring Creek. This one's just a little parking area with a tent and fire ring, or I mean a picnic table and fire ring. Campsite 4 on the left.
Really wasn't room for a tent.
Cape Reared Host on the right. 5 on our left side. Current elevation 8552. We're just northeast of Almont, Colorado. Campsite number 8 on the right. Number 9 on the right. Got a little bit of cell service here.
Or Verizon.
Number 10. Campsite 11.
Pull-Thru.
About 2 miles north of Taylor River Road on the way to Spring Creek Reservoir. It's campsite number 12. Looks like a pull through. Got restrooms in the center of the loop there. Water is covered up this year.
That was 7.
7 was that site that we went into earlier next to the campground host. Look at campsite number 4. Number 3. Here's number 2. Somebody left a chair. Must be occupied. And there is campsite number 1. So if you take a right down the dirt road here, it's about 12 miles to Spring Creek Reservoir. And the Mosca campground is there as well. If we go left, that takes us to the Taylor River Road at by the Harmel's Resort. Mills Ranch. Thanks for watching. If you haven't already subscribed, hit the subscribe button in the bottom right corner, and you can get notifications from YouTube whenever we create new videos for campgrounds in Colorado. Currently, we are getting close to 110 videos.